Oh man, we are so excited about today's video. News is breaking, earnings are coming, contracts are being awarded like crazy. All those rainy red days gave us golden opportunities because MoonShot Money loves buying great companies that are marked way down. All of you know that's where the smart money flows and the scared money takes the loss. Is your money scared or is it smart? This is going to be a lot of fun today. Three stocks to build wealth and why. Earn more, save more, invest more, and give more. This is the MoonShot Money Channel. I'm Chase Vickers. Are you ready? Let's go. Welcome back, everybody. During the week, breaking news happens fast, so we highly recommend that you follow us over on Twitter at MoonShotMoney1 for all the latest. Please keep in mind, we are not in any way financial advisors, and this is not financial advice. We are just a family team documenting and sharing our investing journey here on YouTube. Our first MoonShot Money wealth builder that is on sale today is Gilat Satellite Networks. Oh baby, we feel like this is way under the radar and it could absolutely explode. Full 5G will supercharge Apple's new iPhones. Why? Because 5G provides up to 100 times faster connections than the current iPhone by some estimates. We could buy more Apple stock to take advantage of 5G, and we just might, but we think there just might be another way to play the 5G tsunami. Watch this video courtesy of Gilat.
Let's talk about 5G. It's stronger, faster, smarter, bigger. Generally speaking, it's much, much better. But most of all, it's inevitable. With the exponential explosion of devices addicted to the internet, 5G is the G-force needed to push everything forward. From self-driving vehicles, to playing Fortnite above the clouds, or drones flying hot pizza to your door, 5G is a must, but it can't reach everywhere by itself. This is where we at Gilat step in. By using satellites to make 5G ubiquitous, delivering connectivity beyond city lines to everyone. Everywhere, we are paving the path to 5G over satellite, taking 5G to the edge, with the capacity to connect countless devices anywhere on the planet. In the air, at sea, on the ground, and on the moon. Connecting cellular towers, enterprise locations, and residential sites, and ensuring emergency communications and industrial IoT data.
I think that video speaks for itself. Gilat is ready for full 5G rollout. Are you? Do you own any Gilat? Let us know in the comments below and simply say yes, GILT, if you own it, or no, GILT, if you don't. How are you investing in 5G technology? Let us know in the comments. Let me give you just a quick nuts and bolts description of Gilat. They provide satellite-based broadband communication solutions and services in, listen closely now, Latin America, the Asia Pacific, North America, Europe, the Middle East, and Africa. It operates through three segments: fixed networks, mobility solutions, and terrestrial infrastructure projects. The company designs and manufactures ground-based satellite communications equipment and provides solutions and end-to-end services. Gilat has been quietly adding contracts over the last year now. Here are a few headlines that recently came out. Gilat receives over $5 million for cellular backhaul expansions from Tier 1 mobile network carrier in Japan. Gilat awarded over $20 million in orders for support of low Earth orbital constellation. SES selected Gilat to enable Tier 1 4G LTE MNO in Brazil to provide broadband connectivity for education. Telespazio selects Gilat to supply enterprise connectivity in Brazil for a multinational leading energy company. Gilat launches next generation VSAT family supporting 5G networks and LEO, MEO constellations. Corpac awards Gilat multi-million dollar contract to provide mission critical telecom systems for Peru's airports. Gilat awarded contract with a potential of over $50 million to supply Wavestream's Gateway solid-state power amplifiers for low-Earth orbital constellations. These contracts have all been awarded within the last 90 days. 5G is still rolling out, and this company is flat-out positioned to excel in the future. Earnings are coming on May 4th, and we are hoping for a good report. The stock price will move accordingly, but the one thing that may move the price more could be the future guidance. We are anxious to see what has happened financially in the first quarter for Gilat. Our price target by the end of 2021 is $17 per share. We are looking for an approximate 70% return for the rest of this year. Name a bigger idea for the rest of 2021 than 5G. We have more of what we believe to be wealth-building stocks coming in just a minute. But before we give you those, today's video is brought to you by Audible, an awesome company we have been using for about 5 years now, especially our dad. Audible is the leading provider of spoken word entertainment, all in one place. Our dad has had a membership since 2016 and gets a new book every single month. He listens when he travels and when he goes out for walks. He really enjoys Audible because it allows him to multitask rather than having to sit down and take the time to read a physical book. He would much rather travel and listen or walk and listen. Audible's newest plan, Audible Plus, gives you full access to their popular Plus catalog. With Audible Plus, you can listen all you want to thousands and thousands of popular audiobooks, original entertainment, and podcasts. You can download and stream without any limits. We wanted to share with you two audiobook recommendations that have really changed the course of our investing. Number one is Rich Dad, Poor Dad. If you have not listened to this book yet, you owe it to yourself to get Audible and listen to Robert Kiyosaki's amazing book. Our dad, Mike, always recommends this book to anyone who is just getting started on their wealth-building journey. It's great. Secondly, I want to recommend to you the first official biography of Elon Musk by Ashley Vance. This book is fascinating. It's a great listen as you hear about Elon's childhood, his decision-making, the way he manages to disrupt industries with companies like SolarCity, Tesla, and SpaceX. If you are an Elon Musk fan, you've got to listen to this biography. These two books have really been eye-opening for us. So, what we want you to do is visit audible.com/moonshotmoney or text Moonshot Money to 500-500 to choose your plan and start a free trial today. Remember, you can cancel this membership at any time. They also have a frequent asked questions section if you want more information. So go to audible.com/moonshotmoney and sign up for your free trial today. We've made it easy for you with a link down below. All right. Our second on-sale pick is a two-for-one pack because these companies are so closely related. We are sky high on the genomics sector and believe these two companies are going to multiply your money over and over in the next few years. Both are groundbreaking and are working to test for and find cures to diseases, which will certainly help people live longer, live happier, and healthier lives. The first in this two-pack is Invitae, ticker symbol NVTA, a company that specializes in medical-grade genetic testing. Genetic testing analyzes genes to find any chance that might lead to diseases. If doctors can catch these type of medical issues early, they can save lives. Kathy Wood believes that Invitae is a very underappreciated and an undervalued stock. Listen to what she recently said here.
Invitae in the molecular diagnostic space is probably one of the most important companies in the genomic revolution. And it is getting hammered. It's a company that has had historically small cash cushions, although they've rectified that with offerings, which is great. But it's investing aggressively to be the leader in the molecular diagnostic testing space. The disconnect for many people here is when they think of lab tests, they think of LabCorp and Quest Diagnostics, which are effectively very mature companies, commoditized, value stocks. And so it is a little bit like Tesla in the automobile industry. The new lab tests, which are going to be informed by artificial intelligence and big data and supercomputing power, are, we believe, in a winner-take-most market as we move into personalized medicine, much different from one test for all, although we'll see multi-cancer screening certainly in that realm. But we think the move towards personalized testing is going to give just a few companies the lion's share of the market, those companies with the most data, the highest quality data, and the best AI expertise.
The second pick in this two-pack is Pacific Biosciences, ticker PACB, a company that develops and produces systems for gene sequencing. PacBio has created a unique technology platform called Single Molecular Real-Time, or SMRT. This technology is attractive to hospitals, drug makers, and research institutions thanks to its level of accuracy in decoding DNA. This technology is opening doors never known before. PacBio's recurring revenue stream is very profitable. The more systems they sell, the greater the revenue streams become. Only time will reveal future income. Since we're looking for an aggressive growth stock, PACB will give us some great exposure. The earnings report is expected on April 29th, which may help the stock price move higher if their key numbers are better than expected. We are not making any major decisions on quarterly reports alone, though, because we think this company here is a monster in the making. Okay, our third and final pick today is in the e-commerce area. What if you had invested early and held on to Amazon from the beginning, or Alibaba, or Mercado Libre, or Shopify? The answer is you would be extremely wealthy. We know e-commerce is here to stay. Our final wealth-building pick is Coupang, ticker CPNG. Coupang has been nicknamed the Amazon of South Korea. A recent IPO, it recently topped out at $69, but is currently pulled back to the $45 range. There are several catalysts in the windshield, so we are expecting it to quickly return to that $69 range and beyond. From what we are reading, e-commerce is exploding across South Korea. While the company has not yet turned a profit, they are successfully reducing cost and getting more streamlined. Coupang is growing very fast, and one day people in South Korea will wonder how in the world they ever got along without it. You might be thinking, South Korea? Whatever, Chase. But let me tell you that according to our research, South Korea is the third largest e-commerce market in the world. Wow. Plus, 70% of the 51.7 million population of South Korea live within a 7-mile radius of the distribution centers. That's huge, and it means quick delivery. Goldman Sachs just initiated a buy rating for Coupang. Out of the 51.7 million Koreans, the customer base is only 14.8 million, so there's a ton of room for growth. That's up from 11.8 million last year. Coupang is destined to become a version of Amazon, Shopify, Mercado Libre, and Alibaba. We are buying. We don't want to take a lot of your time with details today. We just wanted to put Coupang on your radar. Make sure you go do your own due diligence. If you're still here, thank you so much for hanging out with me. We would love to have you subscribe and become a brand new member of the Moon Crew. Turn on that notification bell while you're there. It helps us grow the channel more than you actually know by simply hitting that like button. Earn more, save more, invest more, and give more. And always remember, if you're not interested in your money, someone else is. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you on the moon. Woo!